Razza, you've just been over to Japan where you helped prepare, I can't pronounce it first, but it's Inoue, is that his name?
Yes, Naoya Inoue.
Who's an absolute beast, what is it, 16 wins with 14 stoppages, and he's a super bantamweight, is he, or bantamweight?
Bantamweight.
Amazing record, that, isn't it?
Yes, very, very good. He's moved up three weights now, three-weight world champion, so really good.
16 fights.
Not bad, is it?
No, pretty amazing, that. Mate. And how did he come to your attention then? How did you get this to go over there and
My fight was cancelled April 14. I was meant to fight Lewis Petit, so my manager came up with an idea. He got me out in Japan to spar Naoya Inoue, and I took it straight away. I said, yeah, I'd love to go. So I was out there for 2.5 weeks.
And I believe he's asked you to go back over again.
Yeah, they wanted to keep me. They wanted to keep me longer, but I wanted to come home, and I think they'll be having me back for his next one of his next fights. If he's fighting an orthodox 5'8", 5'9" guy, he'll call me back.
Yeah, must give you great confidence then, because he's genuinely a world superstar in boxing now, isn't he?
Yeah, he's amazing. From the sparring, I trained with him every day, I watched everything he did, and my confidence is just sky high at the moment.
Well, he's the Triple G of the lighter divisions, isn't he?
He is, and he punches extremely hard. He's very good. For a small guy, he's very, very good and very smart.
What's your record now? Are you 10-1 now?
10-0. 10-0.
And when are you hoping to get out next?
June 23 in London at the O2 Arena. I'll be fighting for the English title, hopefully.
Oh, right. Well, good luck to them. And congratulations on your exploits over in Japan.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.